These are the techniques that help Kafka scale to trillions of records every day. Kafka is used as a message queue in most distributed systems, where messages produced by publishers have to be reliably broadcast to a set of subscribers. A major challenge here is scalability. For example, LinkedIn has 7 trillion messages that must be reliably delivered every day. Kafka is able to solve this problem because of two important design decisions. Number one, every component of this architecture is scalable. First, you have producers who use Kafka clients to publish messages to their servers. Increasing the number of publishers has no impact on the number of servers required. Then you have the servers themselves, which are horizontally scalable, which means that servers can be added or removed in real time as per requirement. The membership information is separately managed by a software called Apache Zookeeper, which helps reduce the coordination requirement of every server. And finally, there are consumers which pull messages from the Kafka servers. This separation of concerns makes the overall architecture robust and scalable. The second design decision is to make the servers as dumb as possible, meaning producers are responsible for sending messages to these servers at a rate suitable to them, and the consumers are responsible for pulling the messages at a rate suitable for them. This helps avoid control logic on the server, keeping it fast and simple, while giving the flexibility to publishers and subscribers to choose their message rates. And one unique optimization in Kafka is called zero copy. When a consumer request to pull a message reaches the server, it avoids loading the message in the Kafka application cache. Instead, it directly loads the message from file system cache to the I/O socket serving the response. This reduces the memory requirement of the application cache, speeds up delivery, and optimizes on garbage collection. The result is that messages are published twice as fast as compared to applications without zero copy. With this architecture, social media companies like LinkedIn are able to manage trillions of messages every day. Thanks for watching. Cheers.